sometimes stay up late at night, searching for the perfect words to match a melody I've heard inside my head, running round inside my head. There in my head I hear a tune, and the lyrics they'll be added soon. I'll toast it, then I'll post it on YouTube, and I'll tell you why that's what I'm gonna do. Cause once it's there for good. 100 years from now it could be listened to, my little song, even though I'm dead and gone. Yeah. When they lay me in the ground, my melodies will still be round for years and years and years, you see. It's almost immortality. It's what it means to me. So even though I'm dead and gone, my melodies will carry on, and when I finally pass away, my songs will still be here to stay. Perhaps they'll play them in their cars, or maybe play them in the bars. They may come on the radio. The fact is, I don't really know. No, I don't really know. But when it's time that I move on, you see, my songs will carry on. My songs will still be here to play. I'll be immortal in that way, like Elvis Presley and James Brown, whose songs will always be around. I hope that my songs too remain when I am on a different plane. On a different plane. Songs will still remain. And who knows when I'm beyond the grave, may tune into radio waves to hear a song that I once wrote, and I will know it note for note. As long as YouTube still exists, no reason for me to be missed. That's right, I'll always be around. Come hear my lyrics, hear my sound. No, I will never really leave. My songs, they're all a part of me, and they will help me to achieve a state of immortality. Yeah, that's what it means to me. A state of immortality. That's what I'm trying to achieve. The state of immortality. That's what it means to me. Take my place in history. Immortality.